Hey guys, Commander Inch here.
Yeah, we're doing Dusk.
That's right, everybody, we're doing Dusk. Stay tuned for an update.
No! Tree, come back to me!
Trunk. The trunk of an elephant. Animal abuse.
Please don't yell at me. I love animals. Cute kitty cats. Wish I could help you with visuals, but I don't know how to edit. I'm a retard. Yay.
Not really. No. I'm sorry, everybody.
Don't be mad, bro. Don't be mad. Please. I try my best to be your friends.
Yeah, I have no life. I live my life.
Cause I have none.
Wait, can I drink from this? Thirst, sir. Wood. Really? It's all Adorite. At least let us get stone. Like, seriously, bro. Stone? Oh, I can make a campfire, though. We're good. I'm sad. Starving or thirsty, take care of yourself. You could at least tell. I'm dying from thirst. Thank you, game, for not letting me. I should have read the controls. Dying of thirst, and and there's literally water everywhere. Why the hell is this an issue? Oh boy, I have no technology. How do you access the controls again? In event of retardism, like me, I'm about to die. I'm about to die. I'm about to die. I'm about to die. I'm about to die.
Barbarian! Kill me! Kill me!
Kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Thank you. I had nothing. I had nothing. You did not have to club me to death.
No!
Bull honky. Sorry for that trippiness. I'm sorry, everybody.
I'm a retard. Don't know how to do anything right.
Forge, craft, eat. EFC. Jesus Murphy. Stuff. I died for no reason. Because apparently you need to. It's not a douchebag like other games. Let's you. Oh my god. Is there a way to get. Alright, cool. So, it seems as though that we need a well. We need 2 stone walls. And a thatch. What the fudge is a thatch? We need wheat. How do you get wheat? Where is wheat? Wheat, I need you. Jeez. Slow down on your thirst and hunger, Jesus, man. You're fat. Go on. You need a diet anyway. Shut up, douchebag. Screw you. At least make materials you need severely common, Jesus. Murphy. Leaves and wood. Pickle Rick. Do 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 do. I'm sorry, everybody. It's uncalled for. There needs to be a sprint.
Need to be a sprint in game.
the retard who does stupid things. Needs to be sprint in game. He gets it. I need you! Eat the pink berry. Yes! I'm a healthy man now. I live off of my surroundings like a pro. Look how pro I am. Even though I need a more permanent living situation. And, well, apparently life does not have, just isn't up for the task of being friendly with me, because you know what? F2 stone. That is right, everybody. You F2 stone. E. Alright, what's left? F. Haha. Intelligent.
I'm a noob, don't kill me.
Too used to games where you, but it's PvE. I'm a freaking idiot. Pay more attention, douchebag. Where be the wheat? I bet you need to plant the wheat. I betcha. Let's see. Uh-huh. You need to plant the wheat, don't you? How do you plant the wheat? Cool. I bet you need to plant the wheat, don't you? No. You need to find it. You need to not be a retard and walk towards the enemy, the barbarians, with a freaking nothing but a stone. Also, is that a door right? Or is that tent? That be wood. That be what left of pink berries. The pink berries are how I survive. I shall live off of pink berry. We all know I feel like crap right now, right? Is it not just me? Pink berries. I really need a good weapon, but barbarians. You know, you can eat leaves in real life. I mean, it's not good for you necessarily, but it's doable. I accidentally pressed F on one of those when I didn't need to. I mean, seriously? Oh, I get it. Oh, club be better than rock. Keep pressing the wrong button repeatedly. Actually, you know what? Sorting inventory good for you. Health. Club should be better than a rock. And seeing as how these guys are armed with a club. Yes, definitely better. Definitely. I'm a retard. They drop wood and raw meat. Thanks, bro. I appreciate how... So split 8. Okay, yeah. Good. I kill these guys for their resources. Because, you know what? Screw them. They're barbarians. I am technically a barbarian because I'm equipped worse, if not better. Eating does not instantly heal you. Asked for dumped. Also, yeah, they get stuck on stuff because they're retarded. It will most likely slowly heal you. Also, I shall be professional at living off of my surroundings by getting more berries and making a campfire and cooking that meat, because it may be human meat, but you know what? I'm a cannibal. I'm just that desperate. Cannibalism. Terrible thing since it's been discovered. Wooden clubs do nothing. Rock do everything. Wooden clubs are weapon. Rock tool. And weapon. In general. It's just a general item. Did you know I'm a retard who keeps himself underappreciated by the universe? Also, I should make a campfire or some crap near here because this seems like a decent area if you're not being hunted by barbarians. Yep. Probably need a bucket to serve, like, drink, but you know what? I have no life. Placing. Oh, yeah, you can rotate it. Alright, let's see. Place it right here. Built. Oh, it has a timer. Let's see. F. U. Left click, use. Right click, drop. Oh. But I understand nothing about life. You need a furnace to cook in. I made a fire for nothing. Need coal, so that better drop like some kind of thing. You know, I'm a barbarian. Just barbaric fool. Okay, I'm slowly healing. I mean, if I knew how to make something medical, I would, but I can't. Should be like, oh, string and rope. I'm a retard. A mat. Alright, so. Alright. I'm learning, everybody. It's a long, hard process. Cool. A crude torch. Thank you. At least have stuff. Yes! Stone tools, everybody. Best thing since nukes. I mean, retardism. I mean, can't tell the difference between a pickaxe and an axe, but did I craft a pickaxe or an axe? Alright, yeah, never mind, you can tell the difference. You're just odd. Can we relight you? Or anything? Oh, nope, it just goes out, and you can't do anything with it, and also, stuff. Also, yay, pickaxe and axe and sword, and I'm learning! Alright, more effective tools. I got effective tools now, everybody. The learning curve has been acquired unnaturally. This did not come naturally to me. I mean, like, seriously, come on now. It's me we're talking about. Common barbarians are lesser equipped than me now. For some freaking reason, I'm doing okay. Pink berries are the only thing I have in the way of food and will be for a while, so I gotta hurry the frick up on a mat. just sitting out here in the open. Oh, no, leaves. You can pick up leaves, everybody. You can drag them around. Like, when dropped. Douche, canoe's over there, can die. I need food, so I'm gonna eat all these pink berries. I used my rations to survive just a tiny bit longer. Until I got something other than my rations to dig into. If it's such a good haul right now, why do I feel like crap? I mean, Christmas, everybody. Christmas. Dad didn't keep his end of the bargain. For the, putting together the tree thing yet, so guess what? I will continue making videos.
Yay!
But also, woo! Because Christmas is in a few days! I'm gonna have to rob these guys of their lives. Common barbarians. Cool! I have no armor whatsoever. Please don't hurt me. Ha! You're weaker than me. Ha 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 ha. F wood. F wood. Okay. I'm almost dead.
Run!
I would really not mind surviving. Like, can't you make like a bed and heal? Am I really that dumb? Bandage. Kelp. Whiteberry. Fabric. Let's see. Anything else I can get my hands on? I mean, I could try to acquire more for resources, but I don't have any Adore in hide. Well, I can't get hide because I'm an idiot. Also, shiestful. Also, all right. Yep, axe is better. No. They're made for two different things. Also, I'm glad they don't have durability. That would make life even worse for me.
Don't add durability. Games like that made me upset.
It's like, come on, man. Tools. Tools are tools. And, well, durability on tools that are ridiculously small for video games because you play there for a few hours. You use the same tool for a little while and then it breaks. It's like, and make it last a long time if it's made out of a certain material, like the proper material. Also, white berries, just what I freaking need. Also, players, but it's PvE, so we're good. Do not eat the white berries. Need them for medical resources. The pink berries are for your food.
Cool! I have found the riches!
Cool node. Boop. Alright, get the cool. Get the cool. Get all the cool.
Yeah. Shall milk this lands of all of its riches.
Considering the fact that I can't survive without it. Its riches. Left the stone. Is it a bad idea to make my camp over near these guys? It's PvE. Don't hurt me. Ha, he don't know what he's doing. He's using a rock, never mind. He knows what he's doing. He's just not very good at what he does. Oh, I need food really bad. Oh my god, thank you, Pink Berry, for just laying there on the frickin' floor. I'm stealing your food, everybody. Thanks, bye. Don't hurt me. Can't even touch that. That is a barbarian place. Most likely not filled with common barbarians. But you know what? Or is it some master...
I was right. I was right.
I changed my mind at the last second, but I was right the first time. Also, so near death. So near death. It was actually worked slightly better. I will protect myself if I have to, but I will not attack you.
Dick! Jenny! I do twice the damage you do on each blow. Can you not?
Just walk away. Soda. It's my only... My bro is using my...
Now that... If that ain't lying to our faces, what is?
I'm ignoring you, but I do have stone tools. I will kill you. Copper. Cooper. Stone. Thank you. Goodbye. These be my bros. Yeah, these be my bros. Can't play the game correctly for save my life. I think I've been playing too long. What do you guys think? Watch time. It's all around watch time. It's all around production. All around watch time. I've literally given up on the idea of... Actually, no. I still try... I'm still trying to learn on that topic, but I'm pretty much giving up on the idea of... I can't open doors that don't belong to me. Well, that makes sense, but it's also... Raw copper, because I can't afford a freaking furnace. Or whatever. I don't know anymore. Thatch. Wooden wall. I have better technology than the barbarians already. In some of them anyway. Not all of them. No, definitely not all of them. Only some of them. I'm just a rogue walking around taking resources and hoping to survive. Because you know what? This very large map just so big. Well, I need everything I can get my hands on to survive. Let's see here. If you're gonna make an absurdly large amount of carry room, might as well not make a carry limit. We all know there's a limit to how unfair or fair games can get. Alright? Well, certain things piss us off. Certain things. Singer. You know what? One more. Yes. My survival is slowly being forged out of this mess. You know, if I could, I would create a base, but right now I just can't because I haven't gathered enough resources. I killed them in a few hits, which is good. I'm just going to assume they eat raw meat. And it's not human flesh, okay? But if you're a weirdo like that, assume it's human flesh. But it's just some random cow they punched to death or something. Because video games. And I can. Pink berries, they save my life, I like them. Do. Turns out they're poison, I die. Food, the very vital. Food and water. the main things required for survival. No! Why? Why am I so retarded that I literally let them roll down to the people who seemed like they were going to kill me?
Yes! Run! 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 Run!
It's PvE. I'm a retard. I'm just afraid they can hurt me. Let's see. Can I make anything? Stone tools, torch. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. A fishing rod. A hammer. A crude torch. Oh, I can make a normal torch now. Slightly more light says so. Might as well. I should make more string. Also, I should make a hammer. Alright, let's see. Anything. Oh, bucket. Alright. I officially... Bone. Let's see. Morgan sent me... I'm an idiot. Someone sent me something. Bucket. Water. Water bucket, water, water bucket, water, water bucket, water. Oh, frick, swim out. Oh my god. Can you not, please, God? Alright, that apparently kills me slowly. Because that's ocean water. I need lake water or something, also. I need. Now I need to eat a lot more pink berries, and I'm not going through my supply, so this bush will be good enough if I can't get anything else. Oh my god, bush, you're saving my life right now. Thank you. Also, find a lake, or like put some water other than that in your game, like some a lake or something, like a pond or anything at all on this map would be great. Because I'm not living on the like. Technical ocean thing. Technically what that is. The ocean. Don't even use my torch, but you know what? I have it just in case. Foliage, because you know what? Fudge it. Anyway, I should see if I can come up with making a well. Let's see. What do I need for a well, anyway? Thatch. How do I get thatch? Wheat. How do I get wheat? Rob someone. That's it. Robbing the barbarians. Blueberries? Blueberries! Give me the blueberries! I want one! I want a blueberry! Oh. Carrots. Is there combat? Player on player combat. I was assuming so, but you know what? It doesn't seem like it too much. Oh, need an injury warning. Or, I don't know, make the ladders less glitchy. There's a torch just sitting here. Yeah. Injury warning is the number one thing. A warning saying a little tiny bit of red around the edges or something to say, hey, you're getting hurt. Might as well do something. Dick Cheney, I can kill you in a few hits. you're definitely dumber than me. Because you know what? I have better tools than you. And I'm a noob, anyway. I need health. Oh, it gives boost to every stat, man. I need to stash up on these boys. Trying to heal. Oh, shit. See, I'm in a dangerous area. That is why. These guys, I'm out. Goodbye. Doing better, but not that much better. I'm gonna have to end it here. It's been a while. Know what? Fudge it. First hour long video. Going for it. Going for it, my boys. Going for it. Also, now I have a crude idea of why you need a torch. If you look, there's a cave. Hopefully there's water in this cave. Because I'm building my base down here. Screw everyone else. It's a bad idea. But it's my idea.
This is ridiculous, boys.
Why no, Mom? Everybody, if you hate Trump, say it down in the comments. Everybody, if you love Trump, don't scream at people. Trump's amazing, right? You can just directly drink it. No need for a bucket. Because seeing as how the bucket doesn't work. Oh, sir. Seems as though your bucket doesn't work. You just slap with it. Like, a use button, maybe? Oh, so. Does that heal me at all? No, it makes me die. What the game, don't make freaking water kill me. That makes no freaking sense. Also, can you drag this? No, okay, then there's a tree fell over here. Jeez. Don't make water kill people. Water's vital for survival. Oh, I get it. I was drinking water while almost dead. Well, full. Duh. Anyway, I almost killed myself. But I'm not using the white berries because I can heal over time. Yep, that's about it. Also, bucket work! Mercs or clan? No clan. Sunset survivors. Cool. Cost 50 gold. Gold is in-game currency. That costs money from reality. So this game has features. I have no clue if I've been filming for an hour, but you know what? Going to try and do an hour long video because you know what? Fudge it. Fudge it bunches. E. Eyeball. E. If it sounded like I said E eyeball, I did not. I should make a house. Nah, I'm just gonna keep wandering around gathering resources until I've gathered enough to make a house, because you know what? Fudge. Thug life. Thug life. Thug life. You guys like Roblox, then watch my channel. Subscribe. 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 I'm gonna literally subscribe all over this video. Let's see if it's a game, mini game. See how much, count how many times I say subscribe and say in the video belong. Yeah, I know, Mom.
Mitch losing his nogs.
Oh, yeah,
I always lose my nogs, did you not know? It is part of life. Peanut. Come on, guys. Trying to be creative. Trying to make an unedited cringy 1 hour long video because you know what? I have no freaking life. Shit, food. Never! I shall not be oppressed! Water. That most likely regenerates. Right across from food, too. I can make my house right here. Oh my god. Finally found the perfect place. Oh, there's a barbarian place right there. You know what? Screw it. I'm building a base. No clue. No clue at all what I'm doing. Let's see. Let's see here. Let's see. Two mats and four wooden walls. Oh. Guess what? I'm gonna live in a hut. Gonna live in a hut, everybody. I built my hut, didn't I? Seems as though I did. Okay. Oh my god, what direction shall it face? The door shall face back against the ocean. Wait, no. Oh my god. We're gonna do it like this. Screw it. No, back. Facing the road. Screw it. Far back. House. We need stairs. Can we make a type of stairway? Maybe. Let's see. Campfire. This raw meat or dough nearby to cook. It also provides a source of light. Can be refilled with wood or leaves. Oh, you put near it. I'm an idiot, aren't I? Alright, we're gonna put a campfire right here. Alright, so you drop the meat near it to cook it. Cooked meat, F. Cook meat, F. Now we wait for the meat to cook. Don't ask how I figured this out. I read how to. That's how. I need a bin. Hey, there's trees right there too. And a place to raid once in a while. Wait for all my meat to cook. I got food. I got water. I got everything I need. And then I shall plant seeds and make bushes. Stuff. And cook already. I'm gonna die just from not cooking. Oh. Yeah, remove it hurting you. Like, seriously, guys. Come on now. Alright, now let's cook meat.
I think I'm gonna have to start drinking.
Bros! Bros! This is my house. Oh, they got a base right there. Eh, I don't care. This is my house. I'm gonna put up a watchtower near my house. Because you guys. And this is PvE, so don't try nothing stupid. Because we can't hurt each other. It'd be dumb if you were to try. Alright, we need to build a watchtower. So let's see. What do I need? Wooden tower. Two wooden walls. Savon. Make it facing towards them, because you know what? Why the heck not? You know what? No. We're gonna make it over here facing... towards those guys because reasons. All right, there we go. Perfect positioning. We can refuel that later. I shall make a little farmer area right here. So we shall go into craft, go into here, whiteberry seeds, make multiple whiteberry seeds, make multiple pinkberry seeds. Alright, and now I'm assuming it plants where you stand, so I'm gonna make a row right here. Pinkberry. Yep. Alright, row pinkberry. Now behind that, I'm gonna make over here, whiteberry. Can't see it. Whiteberry seeds disappear randomly. Can't tell where you planted it. Screw it. Plant another one. Oh, whoops. Clicking the wrong thing. I was eating seeds. I mean, berries. Instead of planting seeds. Makes total sense. There we go. Sustainable living circumstances being acquired. Alright, now. What is required to make a bed? Fabric. Alright, we need some more fabric. Just enough. Okay, let's make more fabric because that stuff is good. And it's easy to make. Oh, we can make a sail now, huh? We shall put in a torch, however you do that. I bet there's going to be a placeable torch of some sort in here. That's a tiki torch. We shall put that in. Near our watchtower. Because visibility issues. Alright, we're only going to take... We're going to be as strategic as possible just to take the berries. Hopefully more will grow. If not, we'll try to be intelligent. For each berry, we shall make some seeds. We'll make a seed. Alright, so we've acquired some stuff. Our livable circumstances here have increased. Oh, whoops. Very primitive person. This is my main source of food, bros. I got water. I got food. Yeah, I'm hoping that these grow back. Berries back. Anyway, Other than that, we can go raid the barbarians for stuff. And I can't close out the window because it won't save my progress. I mean, I wish it would. At least save, well, it would save my inventory, I'm assuming, but would it save my position and load in my stuff that I built? If it comes to my attention, it won't grow. That might not be proof. It seems as though it won't grow back. That food. I should make a bin. From the, we shall create a bin and place it somewhere useful. Oh, can you, do we just like drop it in here? Oh, I should. Okay, it just says bin. So I'm assuming you just drop stuff in here. Alright, we're gonna put all of our meat in here. Because you know what? It's a bin. And bins deserve. Whoops. I want my fabric back. Wait. I'm assuming the bin will just keep your stuff in it. And you keep it from despawning. Put it in it. Well, that's what I'm gonna do. Put all my stuff in the bin. Alright. Yep. It's come to my attention that these don't grow back, so. Alright, so we're going to be intelligent with ourselves and collect a whole bunch of seeds. It at 10 seeds for harvest. Try and keep it as no. Here we go, we make I'm gonna try two different swords here. I'm assuming that is more effective than this, but never know. Alright. Anyway. That's it for now. I'm gonna take a quick break. And that's it for this video. I mean, I was hoping it to get to 1 hour, but I gotta do something. So, you know. See you guys later. Stay frosty. Commander Orange out. Subscribe. Please, subscribe. If you like my content, subscribe. Commander Orange out. Stay frosty.